When Christmas time comes jingling, and my family all comes mingling, and we meet and greet and talk just once a year, I get this special feeling that I feel from floor to ceiling. It's the reason I am clearing a new tear. Because Christmas is too special to spend with family.
Take it, Jen.
They'll just ruin it. They'll confuse it. They'll drink too much wine, and in no uncertain time, they'll try to fix slights and even old fights while wearing their tights and brightly colored sweaters and brand new ties. And by the time you're eating turkey, you'll wish you were in Turkey. They'll be acting so darn jerky as they're telling you the Christmas ham is dry. Then Uncle Bob refuses to go outside and smoke, and the kids begin to choke from all the fumes. While Father's brand new girlfriend keeps adjusting his toupee, I worry our next gathering will be their wedding day. She hit on me, you know, Thanksgiving Day.
When Christmas time comes jingling, and my family all comes mingling, thank goodness we only see them once a year.
Merry Christmas, John.
Merry Christmas, Lou.